Well, personally, this is one of my favorite nights of the entire year. You know, a lot of times we see our blue hens with their uniforms on, with Delaware across their chest. So this is a night they can shine on another platform. And we, as people who work here on campus and we're here for the student athletes, we get to see them do that and just sit back and be proud of the connections, conversations they're making. And it's just an awesome night.
This is about preparing them for the next 40 years. And that's very, very important. And it's something that when I've met with every single one of our student athlete teams, each of the teams, I said, I want your 4 years here to be exceptional, but we've done our job. If as you leave, you're really, really ready for the next 40 years, and that's what this is. This is a part of that.
I've been coming since my freshman year, and I'm a junior now. So, like, each year I've had practice, and it's gotten better and better, like, talking to employers. So it's really good practice, and I really appreciate that, you know, Career Services finds it important enough to construct something like this for us.
We find athletes have a natural discipline, and then also they're very coachable too. And this, the product that UD spits out is just really first-class kind of student-athlete, where it makes it attractive for us to come here, visit with them, talk about the career path, and say, hey, is this a good mutual fit?
You know, you want to hire people that are similar to you and you know are going to have the same values and the same skill sets and the same level of commitment. And the fact that we've had our student-athletes hired from this event, you know, it's a testament to the success of this event, and it's exciting.
We're able to work well with teams, so when we go into the working field or workforce, like, we're able to work with coworkers, and then we're really competitive, so we want to be the best at what we do, and employers really value that in people, and they don't have to go very far if they come to a school and get to meet with Division I athletes.
You know, I understand why these employers are coming back, because they know the product they're getting. You know, when you get a blue hen, you're getting not just a total athlete, but someone who's prepared academically, athletically, and socially. So there's a reason why they keep coming back, and many of them are blue hens themselves, being very productive in our community, and that's what it's all about.